Hey y'all, it's time for another What's New video. And today, what we're gonna be looking at is the new Barbie Looks dolls for 2021. And I can't wait to share them with y'all. So let's just get on into it. First, we have the Ken Blonde GTD90 is what he is listed at. And they have made to move bodies, which I know a lot of you will be happy about. I don't love the made-to-move joints, but I understand everybody loving them. It's just a personal thing for me. I don't like the way they look, but I think that this doll is very interesting. I love his face sculpt. I like his facial hair pretty good with that. The outfit he's wearing is just okay to me. It's kind of plain. I get that that's kind of what they're going for, the look they're going for, and it's all right with me, but it's not my favorite. That's all. This girl is listed as petite, short black hair, GXB29, and I'm in love with her. Even with the made to move joints, I could deal with it because that's not my preference. I would cover those up. I absolutely love this face sculpt. So beautiful. I love the winged eyeliner. I loved her soft pink lip with the soft pink on the eyes as well, and that she's very nude toned, you know, not a lot of color going on. She's just gorgeous to me. I love the dark chestnut hair and the eyes, absolutely beautiful. I'm definitely gonna grab this one. This girl is listed as Tall Blonde GXB28, and she is really pretty to me. I don't care for her as much as the doll before this one, but I do like her. I love her platinum hair. Really, really pretty. Loving that. I love that she kind of has like a smoky gray eye. That's really pretty. Love the dress, even though it's plain. The made to move joints on the knees are all I can stare at when I see this though. So I would probably, if I ended up getting her, put her in leggings, or I know this would make people crazy, but I'd body swap her. That's just a me thing though, my personal preference for collecting. I just don't care for the made to move joints and I can't do anything about that. We like what we like. This guy is listed as Ken Brunette GXL14, and he's really interesting to me. He has such a defined face. I'm loving that. He has the man bun, which I think is funny, but cute at the same time. I like his outfit more than the other Ken doll, for sure. Still a little plain, but I know that's kind of the look they're going for. That's the whole point of it, so I'm not that bothered by it. I'm probably not gonna get either of the boy dolls in this collection just because I don't really collect them, and they're gonna be $19.99. My two favorites are the girl dolls, so I'm gonna spend my money on those. This girl is listed as Original Brunette GTB89, and I really like her. I love her hair, love her face. I like her outfit a lot. I like the mesh at the top and the skirt. I don't really love the fact that it's asymmetrical, that one side is longer than the other. That's kind of a peeve of mine. I don't care for the offset skirts like that, but that's just a me thing. I love the shoes. She's really, really pretty. Love her skin tone. Love her nude lip and her smoky eye. The eyebrows are great. Her overall look, I really do like. I think she's really, really pretty, and I'd be tempted to get her, but there are two others in this line that are my favorite, and I would go for those first, seeing them in the store at full price before I would buy any of the other ones. So we'll see. This girl is listed as Curvy Brunette GTD91, and this one is my second favorite. I am so in love with her. I love her face so much. I can't even get over it. Her lips, the coloring they put on them is absolutely perfect. Her skin tone is beautiful. I love her puffy afro hair. Love her bodysuit with the halter neck. Absolutely my favorite. Love, love, love her. Cannot wait to see her in person. And I'm just hoping that she is as beautiful in person as she is in these pictures. So I'm excited for her and I can't wait to check these out. I hope they get in stores soon. They're supposed to be here this summer, so hopefully they will be for us. Well, y'all, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed getting this new look at the Looks 2021 Barbie line. I enjoyed sharing it with you, and I'm so glad you were here watching with me. So thanks for watching. As always, I hope everyone watching is well, happy, and safe, and that all the best things that are in this life that can come to you, I truly hope they will. I have to say once again, great big huge subscriber love. You guys really are the best. Our numbers just keep going up, and I can't tell you how much it means that our great big Dolly Barbie YouTube family is growing and that you all are just being so kind and sweet. It's so wonderful, and I appreciate it so very much. If for some reason you haven't subscribed yet, you totally should, because everyone is always welcome here. We would love to have you. We do all kinds of videos here related to dolls and toys and anything Dolly goodness, anything Dolly silliness you can think of. We're gonna do it right here. So come on, join us and see all the Dolly silliness we get up to. Well, that's all for this What's New video. So you know what I'm gonna say. Bye, y'all.